Daniel, I don't want to lose you. I'll be honest. And Richard, you like it? It's good up here in Tennessee. You gonna come a little more permanent?
I love it up here. This is the Mecca. I mean, this is the motherland right here.
Honestly, the respect, Daniel, that you've always showed us, the fact you came, I'd be a sorry SOB if I did not give you my blessings.
Thank you.
And if you need anything out of us, you know where we are.
Well, I'll be able to sleep good tonight because I know these fellas is not gonna be mad at me for wanting to go out on my own.
The four-barrel still that you have of where you've been running liquor for us, take it, use it as you see fit.
We'll give you enough corn, enough sugar to get them pots sweetened in the first time.
What about that, Richard?
Man.
I feel like we're giving them a wedding present.
I feel like I won the lottery. He gave us way more than a blessing. He also gave us supplies to start a first run. He gave us a still. I mean, that's friendship.